taken by her man.
Are you kidding? You'd rather have your husband sleep with a prostitute?
If the choice was that or fall in love with someone, yeah. One's just sex, the other's...
Ms. Corelli is a key member of my staff, and that is all.
Lockhart Gardner. I'm sorry, who would you like? Alicia Floric. Oh, hold on, please. Be right back.
Excellent news. Welcome back. Our first order of business will be this malpractice suit. One second.
You wanted me to tell you when any clients called for Alicia or Carrie.
Yes, who is it?
Jeffrey Grant.
Oh, Grant Real Estate. Mid-level client. His dad was arrested 2 months ago for assault. Alicia handled it.
Okay. Oh, could you? Mr. Lee, she's still waiting.
Tell her to come back tomorrow. Tell her all the partners are busy.
I'm not busy. Who is it?
A walk-in, not much money. She says she used to work here.
I'll take care of it. So?
Could you call Alicia Flor up for me, please?
Actually, Alicia doesn't work here anymore.
She doesn't? Where is she?
To Florick, please. Burl Preston.
What? Yes. Do you mind my asking, are you one of her clients?
I do mind. I'll answer anyway. I'm not one of her clients. I'm being sued by her. Yet again.
No, the problem is you didn't consult with any of us.
I was in a bar. I consulted with
Damien. You don't plan our future in bars.
It's Los Angeles, Diane. It's a good market for us.
We just opened in New York. Can we please just do one thing at a time?
We are doing one thing at a time. Expanding.
You want to discuss this like adults?
You agreed. You're working us?
There's someone asking for Alicia Floric.
Who?
Burl Preston.